having one death attack, which scales with levels and you get multiple, like, I actually kind of unironically don't see the point of going to 16. Death attack is great, don't get me wrong. Being able to always guarantee a crit on a backstab, that's nice. But level 17 mage is 2.7 million XP. 2.7 million, bro. We wouldn't get our assassin levels back until thrown a ball. We would unironically not get our assassin levels back until thrown a ball.